What's a girl like you doing in a place like the swingin'est place in New York City.
No shit.
How true that is.
Oh, how true indeed.
Yeah, me and my girlfriend, we come here every Friday, Saturday, looking for that hot romance we need. We like to get it on. Do you?
And spewed upon with cream corn.
My girlfriend, she digs it with a hot Yahoo bottle while somebody's screaming. Corks and safeties, pigs and donkeys, have a scuba buddy.
But it gets me so hard I can scream.
Just anybody spew on their vital parts. They want a guy from a group with a big hit single in the charts.
Funny you should mention it. Our new single made the charts this week with a bullet. With a bullet. Just let me put a little more rancid Budweiser on my beard right now, baby, and you can show me how a young girl such as you might be thrilled and overwhelmed by me.
What hotel did you say you were staying at?
Wanna split right away?
Not so fast, you silly boy. There's one thing I gotta say.
We want a guy from a group who's got a thing in the charts. We want a guy from a group who's got a thing in the charts. They want a guy from a group who's got a thing in the charts. They want a guy from a group who's got a thing in the charts.
God, Madge, you voluptuous New York City slit. Why didn't you tell me before it was so hard to tell with your little blousy poo on, but now that I see you, I would have helped. I didn't know you were so obviously pregnant.
I've got the thing you
irascible, spattered fantasies.
Stay, I say.